Families with kids in schools will start getting their electronic food benefits. Governor Polis made the announcement today during the news conference. This is to help families who rely on free and reduced lunch. 360,000 children are eligible for this program.